What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Soggy day here in Fairfax, Virginia. This is awesome. It's actually a pretty fall day, so I can't really complain too bad here. Mom and woman versus food. Eating like a girl, cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude. You got that. You know what I'm talking about. So anyway, I'm here at the Chutzpah’s deli right behind me. Amazing little deli place. Awesome stuff. And they do have a Reuben challenge. I actually do like Reuben. I actually like sauerkraut quite a bit. Most people think it smells, but nah, I like it anyway. That's all right. So, 40-ounce Reuben challenge. Comes with all the regular fixings that you usually would have on a Reuben. Comes on the rye bread. They said I could change up to sourdough if I wanted to. I actually prefer sourdough. So we're not going to do rye bread because it's kind of crusty. Ugh. Anyway, also comes with fries. You get half an hour. It's 3.5 pounds. And if you fail, you pay $19. If you don't fail, you get it for free. Who knew? I'm a poet. Didn't even know it. Oh. Anyway, I've already ordered the sandwich. Right back there. Working it. Ordered some water. Nice lady took my order, and I'm just kind of hanging out for a couple seconds here. But yeah, can't wait to get my hands on a Reuben. Hi guys, so I've got the sandwich. I was not expecting this many fries. It's actually pretty massive. Holy cow, look at this. So 40-ounce Reuben and a whole tray of fries. Was not honestly expecting this much of, this is not 3.5 pounds, it was a little bit more than that, so. Wow, pretty crazy. I have let this cool down already because it was pretty molten hot. I mean, yeah, so we're gonna do this here and yeah. Wow, this is some crazy stuff. So, without further ado, let's eat some Reuben sandwiches, and I guess like the record is technically around 7-ish minutes. They didn't tell me who it was, but I'm assuming it might be Darren or Killer or someone in this area, because for 7 minutes, that's actually quite a big pile to eat for 7 minutes. So let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Guess let's eat some fries. It was a lot of fries.
That was totally unexpected. All those fries. Holy cow. Massive. Fries really slow you down. I was not expecting that amount of fries for that size of sandwich. Totally makes it tougher, but it was delicious. And so, if you are ever in the Fairfax area and you're looking for a free lunch that you can eat in under half an hour, come on down to Chutzpah’s Deli. Grab yourself a Reuben, or else get a normal size sandwich because that seems to be the trend here. No one wants to make a deli. It's awesome, delicious, wonderful. Come on down. Molly's got a mom's little diverse food. Don't waste that food. Doggone rude. I will catch you next time. Like and subscribe.